Roses.
All right, let's do this one last time. My name is Patrick Wicker, and I'm the one and only Spider Boy. I have a lot of fun here. So welcome to 864. Hope you stick around.
Your imperfections perfectly drawn up, but I was a fool to think you were in love. So roses are red.
Stuff. Wizard hat. Now matching your suit, wizard hat stuff. Moving on, okay. We go diamonds, leaf, and restored sword. Okay, we're going to get one, guys. Whoa! I'll see you when the next round starts. Alright, starting in two. What? Ooh. Oh, we got no, we don't get anything in the ship. We're gonna play it cool right now. Play it cool, play it cool. We can do it here. Oh man, me too. Me too, these are the wires, okay. I just know for a fact they're gonna say it's me. Because I was walking in the exact same direction at the exact same time that the body was killed. I can't look too sus, dude. I can't vote off my own teammate, so yeah, I gotta do something. Like, either I vote, if we do a skip vote and look super sus, or vote off my teammate and look like, completely fine. Came down with him. Cool. Oh, My teammate, here goes, he locked the door. I was in the lab. Okay, I think, no, I don't think anyone was in there too, so I think I'm safe. Shit. Okay. Come here. You hear that situation? I'm gonna make this smaller, you can't really see what I'm talking. Soup, it's looking pretty sus now. I might set myself up. What's going blue? That is what it says. Okay. We got away with this. Stop blue. No one is suspect. I killed him and then turned around to go and vent. And like find, you know, go out and find a vent. But then my teammate locked the door on me. So I think that's the situation. Okay, and I was like, I can't turn off lights, so I'm just going to kill him and run. But then I realized this is already on, so I have to do it. I did that and it didn't happen. Listen to that. Dang, someone's fast with this stuff. Go back on now. You know, it's good for time, but I'm faster. So I can't just... that I misclicked. Dude, I'm so glad that I misclicked. Because I clicked them and blacked them. And I'm vent. Jump out here. We're out. Now there's no suspect going our way. Okay, we're all good. We just got away with it. I should probably shouldn't do this because I don't know what has animations or not. So like, I don't know if that has an animation of it moving when I move. So I don't do anything that I'm not. Like, that I'm sure has an animation, so I'm not going to. I butchered this. Decontamination. Alright, let me just say it. It's white, I was just going to saw no one. So what? 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 That's it. Son of a bitch, why? What did I do? What did I even do? How did this happen? How? need figure me out. Oh, yeah. That's what I can see. You got that wrinkly brain. I got away 3 times. Orange got lost almost immediately. I got away 3 times and he gets me in a part where I wasn't even looking sus. I didn't even seem sus. You got that wrinkly brain. Yeah, I do. Maybe. Hey, if you ever watched Ham Nations, you probably get that reference because I think that's from Ham Nations. But it's like the smooth brains, you know, you're not. Then there's the wrinkly brains, you know, kind of start kind of dumb. And then there's the big brains. Like I said, in game. Next round. Alright, you know, I'll pick this up in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.